artist. Today we'll finish up our bird feeders. So you'll take your walls that you colored last week and you're going to stay on that black line. So open and close. And don't forget to cut out your roof. Again, just trying to stay on that black line. Okay, the scraps off to the side. And now we get to glue our walls and our roof down. So you take your walls, turn them over. You're going to put glue all over the back. Your glue stick. And then you're going to stick it on your house. Like that. And don't forget the roof.